Terry Saldana. Si Terry Saldana po ay isang former PBA player ng Ginebra San Miguel na ngayon ay may karamdamang diabetes at kidney ailment. Ang 67 years old na dating manlalaro ng Ginebra San Miguel ay sa ngayon kasalukuyang nakikitira sa bahay ng isang kaibigan sa Canlubang, Laguna. Makikita si Terry Saldana sa isang post na nakaupo sa wheelchair na namamaga ang mga parehong binti. Sa Litran High School at University of Santo Tomas, nagsimula si Terry Saldana sa kanyang karir bilang isang manlalaro. Pumasok sa PBA sa Toyota Team sa ilalim ni Coach Robert Jaworski mula noong 1983 at 1987. Sinunda ng isang taon na paglalaro sa Alaska noong 1988. Nakaapat na season sa Papcola, Sarsi at Swift. Mula 1990 at 1993 sa Shell. Mula sa 1994 at 1996 naman. At bumalik sa Gordon's Gin noong 1997 at 1998. Bago siya na maalam sa mundo ng pagiging basketbolista, si Terry Saldana ay bumalik sa kupunan ng Red Bull. Noong 2000, muli siyang naglaro sa Toyota noong 2003 sa Reunion Games laban na sa Archibald Crispa. Tinanggi ng Most Valuable Player. Pagkaraan, makuha niya ang 15 points, 15 rebounds at 2 blocks. Pinakahuling public appearance ni Saldana ay noong tumayo siya bilang coach staff ng Wang's Basketball sa PBA Delhi. Sa kasalukuyan sa tulong ng mga kaibigan,
but you're not. And it was actually our second group who got us back into the game. So I also felt, and I've always felt this, that if the second group gets you back in the game, then they deserve to try to win it out.
Ayan po yung bosses ng PBA Commissioner, Mr. Will Marshall, nag-ihikayat para makapag-raise sila ng pondo para sa pagkamot o para sa pagsuporta sa WPBA PBA na si Terry Saldana.
I really wanted our guys to come out and really start that game well and play well. But from the very, you know, after the first 2 or 3 minutes, it was that game, you know, right there. And,
sa kasalukuyan po, sa tulong ng mga kaibigan ni Terry Saldana, ay nagtayo sila ng fundraising para sa para masuportahan ang dating basketball player, kabilang na sa mga grupong tumutulong sa kanya ay ang Litran, grupo ng Litran, at sa kung saan naging manlalaro si Saldana bilang junior team bago pa man ito maging manlalaro ng Toyota noong 1982. Pati na rin ang kupuna ng PBA official sa pamumuno ni Commissioner Willie Marshall. Ayan mga guys, salamat sa panonood. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, and God bless everyone.
You know, I had to make that decision at some point in the game when I was going to say, okay, are we going to battle to get back into this game, or are we going to be, you know, thinking of the big picture and try to get Kia and make sure we're the number one seed and go into the playoffs in the right direction? And it's always a difficult thing because it looks like you're, from a coaching standpoint, you're putting on the game. But you're not. And it was actually our second group who got us back into the game. So I also felt, and I've always felt this, that if the second group gets you back in the game, then they deserve to try to win it out. And also, by that time, you know, Stanley was cold, Jeffrey was cold, I even played LA in the fourth quarter. I didn't want to do that, but I really didn't have anybody else to go to. So I needed to get Scotty off his feet. So, you know, there's a lot going on and behind the scenes that people don't see out there. And like I said, I understand it. I understand we're going to get bashed a little bit, and deservedly so. You know, we deserve to get bashed. But we came out and played. I mean, I really wanted our guys to come out and really start that game well and play well. But from the very, you know, after the first 2 or 3 minutes, it was their game, you know, right there. And to beat San Miguel more than anybody. And again, I had to make those decisions. To beat San Miguel more than anybody. To beat San Miguel more than anybody. To beat San Miguel more than anybody.
Guys, para nga pala dun sa mga gustong makatulong sa ginagawang fundraising ngayon ng mga grupo, silipin na lang po natin ang FB page ni Terry Saldana. Nandun po nakadetalye kung paano makapag parating ng tulong para sa pagpapagamot ng dating basketball player na si Terry Saldana. Okay mga guys, once again, thank you so much and God bless us all.